go. Well, that's a terrible giveaway, and Eddie Vargas to feed it for Sanchez. Here is Alexis Sanchez. A desperate piece of defending. Here's Vidal. He will be a central figure in this game, as will this man. It was a bit clumsy, that, for Caceres, whose next cap will be his 100th. Alexis Sanchez is the record goal scorer. A bit of a thrash, that, from Martin Caceres. Sanchez. One of the assistants keep their flags down to see how things develop. This really the pick of the pair at home against Colombia. Sanchez. Created enough to give themselves a chance, and they've got Alexis Sanchez. A nice bit of interplay this, and Eddie Vargas on the end of it. Now Sanchez. Here's Sanchez again. Some width this time, and it nearly fell. Oh, Eddie Vargas showing for him. They are still a threat here, Chile, trailing to the Suarez penalty. Here's Alexis Sanchez. Yes. Enough. There's plenty of time. Like, as always, about the fighting spirit of La Roja. Chases on here for Alexis Sanchez. Still has the legs. Picked up here by Arturo Vidal. Alexis Sanchez with a clever reverse this time. Now they want a penalty. They should. Has to look at it, of course. But they have to have a look. Well, how much contact is there? That angle tells us nothing. Tying that lone furrow, really. Good leap by Sanchez. For the foul and win the free kick. Absolute master at doing that. Eddie Vargas, now Aranguiz, just looking for that bit of quality. And it comes, Aranguiz for Sanchez. Uruguay torn apart. Sanchez, goal number 44. Beautifully worked before that as well. But it was the pass from Aranguiz that made it. Got the weight perfect, but how does Sanchez get clear? Just runs away from Caceres. They deserve it just for the fight. And look at it, they're in the mood now, and that was a heavy challenge. Sanchez caught that. You'll see. Only the absence of Cavani that's earned him a call-up. It's another late challenge. Bentancur, he knows he's going in the book for that. Today's best moments of the match by a long way. That feels like they're almost in control at the moment. Forcing Bentancur. And ball there by Sanchez. Forward by Vegas. Little turn and spin from Alexis Sanchez. Here's Alexis Sanchez. Tired looking players out there now. Intensity of international football maybe finding them out. There's the equalising goal from Alexis Sanchez. Caceres, who didn't track the run properly. And again, you see that togetherness writ large. And then Sanchez caught by Bentancur, who's on a... Yeah, he's lucky. It's late. Stays on his feet. Well, that was wildly optimistic. Here's Aranguiz. Now Alexis Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez. Space for him, but Vidal back to clear up. Trip to Ecuador, followed by Colombia away, and then Brazil here. It doesn't get any easier for them. Now appeals for a hand there. Pulled by Vegas.